you had my mother's berry crumble tea cakes. They're the best in the Shire.
You're looking a little thin.
Good day, dear.
Hanfast Genji likes Bill. Bill likes Hanfast. But they won't tell each other.
Hey, what are you doing? I saw a dwarf wandering around.
Good day, Bilbo.
Oh, Bilbo, did you find my quilting needle?
Here it is.
Thank you, Bilbo. Please take these sausages, the best in Hobbiton.
I've got all the food Bomber could possibly want, at least for the afternoon.
Thank you, Bilbo. Perhaps you'll be some use to us after all. Now get into the Green Dragon Inn. The others are waiting.
did you find me? That Belle Goodchild keeps bothering me. What does she keep pestering me?
Thank you, Bilbo. Bravo, you made it in time.
It's about time you arrived, Mr. Baggins. Let the journey begin.
He regretted leaving home almost immediately. In the dangerous Lonelands, they found themselves cold, wet, and low on food. Suddenly, Balin noticed the light of a fire. Thorin sent their new burglar, Bilbo, to investigate.
I don't like these parts. The servants of the Witch King mined and tunneled these lands many years ago. Their gear is still scattered about.
Lands in the Lowlands are different than your kindly Shire crop. Some of these leaves have teeth.
Oh, I wish you'd burgle us a nice hot dinner. I'm starving.
Our food supplies are low after one of our ponies took fright and bolted.
Tell Bomber to stop grumbling. A little starving will help slim him down.
Ah, this dratted rain. I'm catching cold. Could you please bring me a berberry plant?
Now it's the burglar's turn. Scuttle off and investigate that firelight. See if it's safe.
A wolf! It certainly doesn't look as friendly as our Shire hounds.
Yeah!
wolves! One was bad enough.
Those ledges look treacherous, Bilbo. If they're too far apart, use your walking stick to help you jump. Good luck, Bilbo.
Burberry leaves. Just what Keely needs for his coal.
Oh, thank you, Bilbo.
If I can reach that floodgate, I can shut off this water. What wild creatures!
Yeah.
If I could just raise the water level, perhaps I could make my way across. Can't go back now. Oh my.
Ugh. mutton yesterday, mutton today, and blimey, it don't look like mutton again tomorrow.
Not a blinking bit of man flesh have we had.
Shut your mouth! You can't expect folk to stop here just to be ate by you at birth.
Three wicked, huge trolls! I'd better tell the dwarves. Oh, but they'll just say that a really first-class burglar would have picked the trolls' pockets. Oh, wait, a pocketbook. I could sneak past them when they aren't looking and take it. Oh, I'll need to stay away from those noisy leaves, though.
Come here, you nasty little rabbit. It looks tasty. What is it? Come here, you nasty little rabbit. It looks tasty. What is it? Hey, come back here! Let's have a bite!
Thank you.
can tiptoe past him while he yawns.
Something.
Here, who are you?
Blimey, look what I've copped!
When the dwarves crept up to investigate, the trolls popped them all into sacks. Suddenly, the trolls started arguing. Gandalf imitated their voices and tricked them into a nasty fight. They fought until dawn. When the sun rose, the trolls turned to stone.
The trolls must have a cave nearby to hide from the sun. We must look into it. Find the troll cave, Bilbo.